Welcome back to That's So Raven on the Sequoia News Network. I'm Luke Holmes.
And I'm Nina Mills.
This week we have a normal schedule with A-Day, B-Day, A-Day Flex, B-Day Flex, and with that Wednesday in the middle.
This week's student activities calendar can be found on SequoiaASB.com. Last Tuesday Spirit Day was Soka Senior.
Got pretty soaked, but it was lots of fun. Last Thursday was PSAT testing for juniors and College Day for freshmen. Good job for all your hard work.
Our Surf Step homecoming was last Saturday. Hope everyone had a gnarly time. Here are some photos from homecoming week.
Make sure to welcome Sequoia's shadow students coming to school this Wednesday.
This Friday is our school day fiesta.
Now let's move it to Aviv for his geography. Let's see it.
Did you know that the South American country of Paraguay has a department named after the American president Rutherford B. Hayes? This is because he arbitrated a border disagreement between Paraguay and Argentina.
Give voice to the artist in you. Participate in PTSA Reflections by doing dance choreography, film production, and many more. You can check out the reflections on the PTSA website, and the reflections are going to be due on November 12th. Have you noticed pink donut boxes filled with pads and tampons in your classroom? If it's empty, please contact the Young Feminist Club.
The tickets for Sequoia's newest musical, Urinetown, are on sale now. Make sure to grab your ticket as soon as possible.
Guys, don't forget to check out SequoiaASB.com.
These are our socials, Sequoia.ASB and SequoiaASB.
Our YouTube is SequoiaASB, and don't forget about the website, SequoiaASB.com. From inside the Student Activity Center,
we're Luke and Nina.
Stay classy, Sequoia.